Can I look at a photo of my wife while you kill me?
Sure, but I'm doing her a favor. She either has terrible taste or she's trapped in a marriage to a toilet thief.
She's dead. I don't mind joining her. Life has been hollow since I lost her.
You know what shy pooping is, Rick? It's a pointless bid for control. You want to take the one part of life that you truly think is yours, and you want to protect it from a universe that takes whatever it wants. It took my wife. It clearly took something from you. We can spend our lives fighting that, or we can choose to be free.
Goodbye forever. If you touch my toilet again, you die.
I need a friend.
I have a million cooler friends than you.
I'll be seeing you.
You'll be dying.
We're gonna be friends.
You're gonna be dead.
Tony died.
Excuse me? There's our guy. Congrats, Tony. Have fun with your stupid toilet that you get to use all by yourself now. Enjoy using it all by yourself while you sit there and think about how nobody wants to be around you and how you ruined it for yourself because you're a huge piece of shit. Look at you sitting there, king shit on his throne of loneliness. Enjoy this toilet with a thousand of me screaming every time you take a shit.